And welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone is having an amazing weekend so far. It's the last weekend of September, which means that spooky season is starting, and I literally could not be more excited right now. It's crazy to think that if COVID had not happened, I would be spending this weekend at a marching competition. Quite an interesting turn of events, but either way, I am super excited for the next month to start, and I can't wait to see where it takes us. Today's video is going to be a list of my favorite songs, and because there's a lot of them, I'm going to break it down into categories. There will be an instrumental category that consists of movie soundtracks, songs that my band has played, among other things. There will be a happy and upbeat category, which is pretty much exactly what it sounds like. It's songs that just make me happy, get me jazzed and ready for the day. And there will also be a nostalgic category, which is basically going to be songs from my childhood that mean a lot to me. Last but not least, there will also be a chill vibes category, which is songs that I use to wind down during the day. If maybe I'm in a bad mood, or if I want to just relax a little bit, these are songs that I would choose. Without further ado, let's hop into our first category. Our first category today is going to be the upbeat category. These are songs that I just absolutely love. And I listen to these songs particularly when I'm really energetic or trying to get hyped for something I'm about to do. So the first song that I would like to play for you guys today is Believer by Imagine Dragons. The next song I'm going to play for you guys is I Need Your Love by Ellie Goulding and Calvin Harris.
I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
The next song that I'm going to play for you guys in the upbeat category is called Happiness by Need to Breathe. The next song that I would like to show you guys is called Clocks by Coldplay. Last but not least for the upbeat category is a song called Lift Yourself by Kanye West. Our next category will be the nostalgia category, and my guess is this is going to be full of songs that you guys will recognize. Songs that just mean a lot to me, and they all bring back really good memories, so I'm super excited to share them with you. Our first song in the nostalgia category is Kiss You by One Direction. Next song in the nostalgia category is going to be Wait by M83. The third song in the nostalgia category is Mountain Hymn by Rhiannon Giddens.
The day is done, time's come. battled hard, the war was won. You did your worst, you tried your best. Now it's time to rest. Now it's time to rest.
The next song in the nostalgia category is called Get Off of My Back by Bryan Adams.
Yeah, get off of my back and into my game. Get out of my way and out of my brain. Get out of my face. Get your best shot. I think it's time you better face the facts. Get off of my back.
The fifth and final song in the nostalgia category is called Mr. Sandman by The Cordettes.
Mr. Sandman, I'm so alone.
Bum, 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 bum.
Don't have nobody to call my own.
Bum, 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 bum.
Please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
The next category for today is going to be instrumental music, and we all know that I have a lot of instrumental music in my playlist. It was very hard to narrow this down to 5 songs, but I think you guys will really like my choices, and I'm super excited to share them with you, so let's get started. Our first song in the instrumental category is going to be The White Rose March by John Philip Sousa. Second song in the instrumental category is The Ecstasy of Gold by Ennio Morricone. The third song in the instrumental playlist is called Metroliner by Rick Hirsch's Big Ol' Band. Our fourth song in the instrumental playlist is The Sorcerer's Apprentice by Leopold Stokowski. Final song in the instrumental playlist is called Firebird Suite by Igor Stravinsky. Last category for today is one that I call chill vibes. These are songs that I like to listen to if maybe I'm having a bad day, if I'm trying to relax, trying to get my heart rate down. These are the songs I would choose. First up on the chill vibes list, we've got Taking Chances by Celine Dion.
But what do you say to taking chances? What do you say to jumping off the edge?
Next song on the Chill Vibes playlist is Knockin' on Heaven's Door by a band called Rain.
Mama, take this badge from me.
I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark to see. Feel I'm knocking on heaven's door.
The next song in the Chill Vibes playlist is one called This Town by Niall Horan.
If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth, everything comes back to you.
The final song in the Chill Vibes playlist is one called That's the Way It Is by Daniel Lanois.
The many miles we walk, the many things we learn, the building of a shrine, only just to burn. That's the way it is. That's the way it is.
There is one honorable mention, and that is September by Earth, Wind, and Fire. I just did a whole video on this song last week, so I didn't want to put it into like any specific category, so here we go. Thank you guys so much for visiting my channel. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a huge thumbs up, and if you're liking my videos so far, please subscribe. The support really means a lot to me, and I'm so glad to be here doing this all the time. Thank you guys so much, and have a great weekend!